wish someone would silence that son of Svanir. His corruption is spreading to Wolf's